Although we're taught that some repentance can occur in the spirit world, that is not as certain. Elder Melvin J. Ballard taught, quote, "It is much easier to overcome and serve the Lord when both flesh and spirit are combined as one. This is the time when men are more pliable and susceptible. This life is the time to repent," end of quote.